Dude, what I feel about John, man, he's just like fucking mad scientist, you know, cooking up some kind of lines, and the way he can kind of put it all together and, you know, just kind of analyze everything and not really talk about it too much, but he'll just get in there and handle it and just dissect the shallow end, and then he just kind of pours it all on. His brain's always turning and it's always cooking up some new kind of jam on it, and he knows what's gonna work, and he just knows how to connect dots with the flow. All he's worried about is he's worried about himself and what he's doing. I just fucking dig it.